When it's coming apart, you had it all. It wasn't enough. No, it's not enough. They tell you it's not worth the price, so just let it go. But you know you can't. You know you won't. It's not easy, no, finding the words to say when you're feeling.
Hello, I'm Celso Jr. M. Kabati, and I'm a college professor.
Sir, based on a social experiment, students nowadays use social media to track their feelings about school life. What can you say about this tonight?
I actually understand their reaction. I was once a student myself. You see,
when I was a student, I also blamed my professors. Group projects, oral presentations, quizzes, and activities are endless.
'Cause when you're afraid, it weighs on your soul. It's not easy, no, finding the words.
Nungila, asan sa ila, agyoko mo naman.
Find your way.
It was that moment that I realized that it's time to strive hard and be like them.
Now that I am already a college professor, I realize that just because someone carries it well, that doesn't mean it's not heavy.
Every time we enter our class, we only have two things in mind. First, regardless of what we are going through, we will do our best to guide and inspire our students. And lastly, for them to move forward and reach their highest potential.
Hard times and setbacks should never be a hindrance for us to become who we want to be. So I can say that
a single step counts.
Sometimes it leaves you cold.